9 foods you should never attempt to eat.
It's no secret that there are many foods that have been portrayed as healthy when they are actually bad for you. In this video, you will find foods you should never eat, presented by Jared Koch, who is the founder of Clean Plates.
The problem with most food is that it's promoted by companies in such a way that it is convincing to most people. Companies use the words sugar-free and all-natural on their labels, but that doesn't necessarily ensure that the food is healthy to eat. Now, let's analyze the top 9 foods you should never eat. Number 1. Canned tomatoes. Canned tomatoes contain BPA, which is a toxic chemical that is linked to reproductive abnormalities, increased risk of breast and prostate cancer, diabetes, heart disease, and other health problems. The Consumer Reports testing that only a couple servings of canned food can already exceed the safety limit for daily BPA exposure for children. There are many different health problems associated with BPA chemicals. These health problems include reproductive harm, increased risk of mental disabilities in babies, risk of miscarriage, hormonal disruption, increased risk of certain cancers, and more. BPA is found in most of all plastics we use, and a survey conducted by the Centers for Disease Control even revealed that BPA was detected in 93% of urine samples tested among 2,517 people older than 6 years old. The reason that canned tomatoes have such a high risk of BPA contamination, as opposed to other canned goods, is because of the acidity. Dr. Mercola explains that canned tomatoes have high acidity, which can cause BPA to stick onto your food. If you want to preserve tomatoes but don't want the risk of consuming BPA, use fresh tomatoes, grow your own tomatoes, or purchase organic tomatoes. Number 2. Processed meat. According to a 2011 review of more than 7,000 clinical studies that examine the connection between diet and cancer, processed meats are not healthy and everyone should avoid them. This report was commissioned by the World Cancer Research Fund. Co. adds that processed meats are typically made with meats from animals that are raised in animal feeding farms. This means that they are fed with growth hormones and other drugs. He adds that meats also contain nitrite, which adds color and flavor to the food. Nitrite has the potential to be converted into nitrosamines in the body, which are strong cancer-causing chemicals. Believe it or not, processed meat has been linked to heart disease and can contain many different harmful chemicals. If you're wondering what exactly is considered processed meat, you may be a little surprised. Processed meat includes meat like bacon, ham, beef jerky, canned meat, sausages, hot dogs, corned beef, salted and cured meats, and more. Processed meat is also known to be linked to various different types of chronic diseases, including chronic obstructive pulmonary disease, COPD, bowel and stomach cancer, and high blood pressure. Although you are not likely to develop these diseases, you should still limit the amount of processed meat you eat because people who eat processed meat are more at risk for developing these types of diseases. Do you eat any of the things mentioned in this video so far? Keep watching for some even more surprising foods that you should never attempt to eat. Number 3. Margarine. Margarine contains trans fat, which, according to Dr. Mercola, is an unnatural fat. The U.S. Dietary Guidelines states that Americans should consume as little trans fat as possible. Why? Well, according to researchers at the Harvard School of Public Health, they estimate that trans fat causes between 72,000 to 228,000 heart attacks, which include almost 50,000 fatal ones each year. The easiest solution to this is to buy butter that is made from grass-eating cows. This type of butter will contain a substance called conjugated linoleic acid, CLA. this type of butter also contains saturated fat, which many people believe to be harmful, but is actually beneficial for your body. Number 4. Vegetable oil. Mercola states that vegetable oil is highly processed. Mercola adds that when heated, vegetable oil can cause damage by converting good cholesterol into bad cholesterol by oxidizing it. When the oil is heated and mixed with oxygen, it becomes rancid. This is a chemical that should never be consumed because it can lead to vascular disease. According to WebMD, some vegetable oils also contain trans fats, which you already know is quite harmful for the body. Vegetable oil also contributes to inflammation in the body, and it's also loaded with trans fats, which can be highly toxic. Trans fats can increase the risk of developing various diseases such as heart disease, diabetes, cancer, and even obesity. Number 5. Microwaved popcorn. Microwaved popcorn contains perfluoroctanoic acid, PFOA, and perfluoroctane sulfonate, PFOS. Both of these chemicals show up as contaminants in the blood, and when heated up, leach onto the popcorn. These chemicals have several health dangers. The first danger is infertility. According to a study that is published in the Journal of Human Reproduction, researchers found that PFOA and PFOS increase the odds of infertility. In fact, PFOA was linked to 60 to 150% increase. Another danger is the increased LDL cholesterol levels. A 2010 study found in the Archives of Pediatric and Adolescent Medicine states that teens that have higher PFOA levels had higher levels of LDL cholesterol, and PFOS was associated with a higher overall cholesterol level. The FDA also states that the chemical coating which is used in the microwave popcorn bags can break. PFOA is identified by the Environmental Protection Agency as a likely carcinogen. Other studies state that an acid that is found in this chemical can possibly cause cancer in animals, making it likely that it may increase the risk of cancer in humans. Number 6. Non-organic potatoes. If you are looking for healthy fruits and vegetables, buy organic. Under the USDA organic rules, synthetic agriculture chemicals are not permitted in them. With that said though, not all conventionally grown fruits and vegetables have the same pesticide load. In 2013, 48 fruits and vegetables were tested by the Environment Working Group. Potatoes were among those that had the highest pesticide load. Number 7. Table salt. Our bodies need salt in order to live. But the table salt that is found in processed foods is not the same as the salt that our bodies need, says Mercola. Mercola adds that processed salt is 98% sodium chloride, and the other 2% is man-made chemicals such as moisture and added iodine, which is as harmful to the body, like ferrocyanide or aluminosilicate, which can also be found in processed salt. Salt also affects water retention, making your body hold on to water and causing bloating. And too much salt can also give you cravings for more salty, greasy foods. This can lead to overeating, which can lead to weight gain and unhealthy lifestyle. It's best to limit the amount of salt in your diet to minimize the risk of any of these issues. Number 8. Soy protein isolate. Mercola explains that the number one problem with soybeans is that 90 to 95% of them that are grown in the US are genetically engineered so they can create soy protein isolate. They are grown to withstand other lethal doses of herbicide. With that said, Mercola adds that the only soy with health benefits is organic soy. Organic soy is properly fermented and is the only soy product that is recommended. Mercola explains that the fermentation process reduces the phytate and anti-nutrient levels. Number 9. Artificial sweeteners. According to a report found in Appetite, artificial sweeteners such as aspartame have have the ability to stimulate your appetite, stimulate your fat storage and weight gain, and increase carbohydrate cravings. The report also proved that aspartame and saccharin were found to cause more weight gain than sugar. In addition to weight gain, a study published in Nature, which is an international journal of science, found that artificial sweeteners induce glucose intolerance by altering the gut microbiota, which can cause diabetes. The fact of the matter is, there are all sorts of things in the world that can present a danger to our health, including lots of different foods. From processed meats to artificial sweeteners, you never know what can increase your chance of disease or other health issues. This is why it is extremely important to eat a nutrient-rich diet and try to limit the amount of unhealthy foods in your diet. Although it is not recommended to cut out junk food completely from your diet, it is important to remember that these types of foods should be eaten in moderation. A nutrient-rich diet accompanied by a healthy lifestyle, which includes exercise a few times a week, can lead you to a healthy life and also minimize your risk of developing health problems while improving your overall physical and mental well-being. You don't have to cut out all of your favorite foods, but just be mindful of what you are eating, how often you're eating it, and what other kinds of healthy foods you are incorporating into your diet. What are some other foods that you know aren't in this video that you think people should never attempt to eat? Let us know in the comments section below.